Hello and welcome in. This is Pandora's Fox. I'm Carl. James may be joining us later. We'll see. I'm excited to be playing Diablo IV. I started a round personal playthrough and started as a necromancer. I do love myself a good scythe. For our online playthrough, I was debating between the barbarian and the druid. If the druid gets puppies, I think I want to go with the druid. Give that a shot. Different type of playthrough. So let's see what we can do with that. As per usual, I take the female route. Some interesting choices. See what I can do with customizations. Might be the first time I try to play as a male. Let me see what I can do with this. Yeah, sure. What do we have to work with hair? Might go for that. I guess that matches the hair. That's kind of what mine's starting to look like. Oh man, I didn't want to go that far back. Makeup. Let's zoom in a little bit there. Maybe. I mean, you barely see the damn earrings. Yeah, good enough. The hell is that marking even at? Not too bad. I like that one. Yeah, I think that'll do. I like the little guy looking tattoo in the center. Not that it really matters because you won't see it. What should we name him? Oh, it's not. Come back here, you. We're so far away. It looks like Pandora is available. Yeah, let's go seasonal. Why not?
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
If they wanted to make this realistic, the bird should be shitting right now. You never see that in a movie. Whoopsie. Gross. At least he still has a blunt weapon. You got enough meat on those bones. I do like shape-shifting. That storm one sounds pretty good too, though. Let's start with a bear. That is amusing. Wonder how long it lasts. think I'm gonna like playing as a druid. Definitely fits him, being a big dude and as furry as he is. I don't like me. I'm a big furry dude. I definitely like being able to hit multiple things at a time. What else do we have out here? That's right. You sit down. That's the way that it wants me to go. Which means I go everywhere else. What have we up here? Anything? Oh, here's my cave. Well, didn't really want to kill you, but here we are. How frozen are they that I step on them, they just break into pieces? Yeah, I would run too. Blood harvest.
Demons everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me.
Careful. He's a wild one.
Mr. Grinch.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush. I'm sorry, wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins. Kill us all. Kill us all.
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
What he's done from Kyobushan.
I don't want to buy a weapon. I just want to wait and pick some up. Nope.
If Devmir taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
Push him right in the fire.
Fire's looking good, but I should watch it a little longer to make sure it doesn't go out.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
The evil stirring in those ruins is an affront against nature. I will make things right.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Ooh. Don't mind me, I have some beans. Well then. Belligerent. Belligerent trash. Rubbish sounds better. Abilities. Let's go with the paw too. I want to see my fox puppy.
Not while I'm in town.
They're all locked right now. That's fine. I'll come back later and grab it. I can't activate it yet. Like that. Give me that money. What else is around? A ton I can access right now. But the explorer in me wants to see it all. I wonder if I get higher dex, the wolf. Ooh, I'm not gonna take down a bear. Take that. Let's see here. More containers to break. More rocks to step on. Skelly men. More skelly women. Or skelly whatever they want to be, I guess. I can cap off. No, that's where I need to go. Got more exploration to do, though. Can I equip the hand axe? Looks like I can. I slapped the potion out of him. What'd him do? Looks like it's just a buff to my attack. Destroying everything. Who's an angry little werebear? I think he can carry that axe. Area. Yeah. Let's see what I can do. What have we here? That's not bad. Tornado pulverite. That was nice. Ooh, I do like myself a landslide. Go with that. I'm doing a little different.
Hmm.
so that looks like it's a little quicker. I don't really need both. Let me see what some of these different abilities are. I can maybe, then route that way. That's nice. Oh, I definitely want to summon some wolves. Rabies. Thinking I might want to go the werewolf. I'll start there. Goes. Oh boy. I'm still not 100%. I really like that idea of gaining health. I do kind of like the werebear better. Well, those pants fit me though. the staff is two-handed. I'll keep with that for now. Must be 20, 38. Still does more. B. Cool down reduction is kind of nice. I'll give it a shot. Don't care for how slow he is. And we'll call it here. Next time I'll venture down this hallway and probably fight a boss. Until then, thanks for joining, and hope to see you guys in the future. Have a good evening.